The Story of Amrita. Introduction. In this video, we will learn how important trees are for our environment and how Amrita saved the trees of her village. Zia is alone at home today, as Zia's mother has not yet come home from her office. Zia is sitting quietly at her table doing her homework, with Bobo sitting next to her. That's when Zia hears the sound of birds chirping. She gets up and looks out of the window.
Look, Bobo! So many birds are flying around that tree. See how beautiful they look. I like trees a lot. Bobo, do you also like them?
That's when Zia's house bell rings.
Bobo, it looks like Mummy has arrived. Mummy, why did it take you so long to reach home today?
Zia, today I went to plant trees after office. That's why I am late.
You were planting trees, but why, Mummy?
Zia, today is World Environment Day, so we all promised to save the environment by planting trees today.
Mummy, why are trees so important to us?
Trees give us oxygen. They protect us from the sun and provide houses to the animals. They also have many more advantages.
But Mummy, there are already so many trees. Then how will our environment be damaged by cutting some of the trees?
What do you think? Will cutting some of the trees harm our environment?
Zia, there are not that many trees left in our environment now. So every tree has become very important for the environment. Zia, what do you think of that tree outside the window?
Mummy, I like that tree very much. There are so many birds flying around that tree.
Suppose, if anyone cuts down that tree, how would you feel then?
Mummy, I would be very upset. But why would anyone want to cut such a beautiful tree?
Okay, Zia. Let me tell you a story.
Story? What kind of story, Mummy?
Zia, this story is about Amrita. It is a true story. About 300 years ago, a girl named Amrita lived in the village of Khejdi near Jodhpur in Rajasthan.
Mummy, what kind of name is Khejdi?
Do you find this name strange, like Zia? Can you tell why would the village have been named Khejdi?
Zia, there were many Khejdi trees in this village, due to which the name of that village was Khejdi. The people of this village took very good care of the trees. All the animals of the village, like the monkeys, deers, peacocks, all roamed in the village without any fear.
Mummy, did the villagers never kill those animals?
Not at all, Zia. The elders in the village believed that we could exist only if the trees exist. Trees and animals can live without us, but we cannot live without them. Amrita also used to take care of the trees. She would pick a tree every day and tell it that it was beautiful and powerful, and it would take care of everyone, and that she used to love that tree very much. Like Amrita, the other children of the village loved the trees too. After a few years, Amrita grew up. One day she noticed that some strangers were roaming in their village with axes.
With axes, Mummy? Who were those people?
Zia, those people were the king's men. They were ordered to cut wood for the king's palace. As soon as Amrita came to know about this, she hugged the tree that they were about to cut. Those people did not stop, even after Amrita did this. They attacked her with axes. Amrita fell injured after the first attack, but still, she did not leave the tree. On seeing this, the rest of the people of the village hugged the trees as well. And just like Amrita, about 300 people of the village gave their lives for the trees.
What? 300 people gave their lives?
Yes, Sia.
Oh, this is so bad. What happened after that, Mummy?
Zia, when the king came to know about this incident, he could not understand how people could give their lives for trees. So, he himself came to the village and was very impressed by seeing the love of the people for the trees. The king ordered that no one will cut the trees or hunt in the village.
Have you ever heard of hunters? Why do you think they hunt?
Zia, today even after 300 years, there are people who protect these trees and animals. These people are called Vishnoi. And Zia, despite being in a desert, this area is completely green.
Now I understand how important trees are for our environment and how ordinary people can protect them.
Zia's mother was very happy to hear Zia speak this way.
Mummy, I also want to plant a tree today, but I don't have any.
Oh, Zia, I forgot to tell you. I have brought a gift for you.
Woohoo! What gift, Mummy?
I brought this sapling for you.
This is so beautiful. I will take it and plant it in our garden.
Very good, Zia.
Come on, Bobo. You too come and learn how to plant trees.
Summary. In this video, we learned how important trees are for our environment and how Amrita saved the trees in her village.